Always wanted to visit Ash.
We're in Waluda territory now. Don't expect a warm welcome.
Oh, I don't know, Clive. That castle over there looks inviting enough.
Shall we sample its inhabitants' hospitality?
Remember what I said about warm welcomes, Gav?
Right, this place is as dead as Grieger's ghost. Seems you were right about that welcome after all, Clive. Delegation. We should send a warning to the others.
No. My uncle will have an eye on the coast. I trust he'll find a way to entertain any uninvited guests. Our mark is Drake's spine, and there's a lot of road between us and it. We press on to Stonehere.
Aye, you never know. It might not be a nest of slavering monsters.
Clive, you must go on ahead without me. This stronghold is as old as Phoenix Gate, perhaps older. It may yet hide Ultima's remaining secrets, and if we are to best him, they must be unearthed.
All right. Stay out of trouble.
I always do. Mostly.
You sure about this?
About leaving my brother on his own. Of course. Mostly.
Lady Vivian's map is so old, it's hard to tell which way is up. But if I'm right, we're not far from a village called Aestla.
Then we make our way there, resupply, and wait for Joshua.
This reeks like a marble's arsehole. Though I'm guessing it's not the smell that'll kill us.
Go, Torquil! Get him! Sick him! This one! Get him! This one! Go!
Breath. Don't look down, Torgal. That must be Aestla. What do you think, Clive?
Then we're too late.
Damn it. They're all turned. There's nothing we can do.
I wouldn't say nothing.
No quarter, Gav!
No quarter!
Come!
Go for it!
die here, Clive.
Then don't. Go for it.
Gav!
Don't tell me there's more of the bastards.
Oh, fuck.
Have you come to watch, Odin?
Bound for Stonehearing. Good. My master awaits you in the capital, though I cannot allow you to attend him in your present state.
And how are you going to stop us?
Why, with this!
What did you do?
If the vessel would see the path opened, it has but to ask. I shall see that my master's prize is made. Presentable.
Shit! No!
Clive, would you mind telling me what the fuck just happened? Oh, you've got to be... How are we supposed to get through that?
We seek an audience with the king. If his majesty wants me to come and ask him, then that is exactly what I'll do.
Before you go practicing your petition, we don't even know where the fucker went. How about we cool our heads and think this through, eh?
Right.
Maybe there's something here we can use.